Hello friends, today we see control system. In control system unit first is control system modeling. In control system modeling firstly we see the what is meant by system. System. System means it is a combination of one component or element. That means combination of elements or combination of individual component. And these elements or component are add together to perform a specific task. This is nothing but the system. That means the performing specific task. Here combination of element or component are add together is called the system. The example of system is mercury thermometer. Suppose these are the system. Mercury thermometer. In mercury thermometer input is temperature. Input is temperature and output is length. If the temperature then increasing, the length of the mercury is increasing. That means input and output are proportional to each other. Means temperature is increases, then the proportional length of the mercury is increasing. These are the example of system. Then type of system is, there is a two type of system, single input, single output. Single input, single output. And multiple input, multiple output system. These are the two type of system, single input, single output. And multiple input, multiple output. In single input, single output, the mercury thermometer are the example of SI, SO system. Thermometer. These are example of SI, SO system. And multiple input, multiple output system, there is a drive automobile. Are the example of multiple input, multiple output system. In single input, single output, there is only one input is present and only one output. This is nothing but a SR, SO system. And in multiple input, multiple output system, there is a two or more input is present. And two or more output are getting. This is nothing but the MI, MO, multiple input, multiple output, and these are single input, single output. And driving automobile, these are example of multiple input, multiple output system. In automobile industry, there are many channels is used as a input and multiple output are getting. Then we see control system. Firstly, we see what is mean by control system. Similar to system. The control system means it is a combination of or arrangement of sub component or sub system. These are arranged together to perform a specific task. In control system, the output is controlled. Controlling the output of the system, we use control system. Suppose here it is a block diagram. Control system. Control system. input and output. The control system are associated with the input and output, and controlling action is taking place in the control system. Control system provide the desired response. That means it provide desired response to controlling the output. Here, first parameter is used input. Input means we use input as an external source of excitation. Here we use input as an external source or excitation, or any other is used as an input, and output is getting actual signal. This is nothing but the actual response. Is nothing but the output of system. To getting actual input or actual response, this is nothing but the output of the system. Then we see control system. In control system, control means to manage. That means the managing the system, directing the system, commanding the system. We use control system. The control system is used to manage the system, direct the system, command the system. Then the control action is totally dependent on the input and output of the system. Then we see the example of control system. Suppose in example, your example is bulb, electric bulb are the example of control system. Bulb are the example of electric system. Here input and output. Input is used as a 230 volt AC. We give the input of bulb is 230 volt AC, and bulb is glowing. This is nothing but the output of the system. These are the example of control system. In control system, there are two types of the control system are available: open loop control system and closed loop control system. In that, firstly we see open loop control system. Open loop control system. In open loop control system, there is no feedback is present. Here it is a controller. Then second one is plant, output. Here we give the input. Input, it may be excitation or external voltage we apply here. And controller, plant. These are the block diagram of open loop system. In open loop system, there is no any feedback is present from output to input. That means this is a non-feedback loop system, or the open loop system. The example of open loop system here, we use automatic washing machine. Automatic washing machine are the example of open loop system. Thank you. sources in R3, example of open loop system. Then second example is fan. Electric fan are the example of open loop system. Here, the block diagram of fan, here we use regulator. Then the fan, and we getting the output here. And we giving the input here. We getting the input of the fan. The speed of the fan is controlled by the regulator. And fan is moving at given speed. This is nothing but the output of the system. But in open loop system, this open loop system, the controlling action is not dependent on the output. That means the controlling action is totally independent of the output. Suppose fan is moving, but environmental condition is not known to fan. Suppose fan speed is fast and environmental condition, according to environmental condition, there is no any relation between the output and controlling action. That means once the setting the speed of the fan, the fan is moving. These are the example of open loop system. And the second example is automatic washing machine. In automatic washing machine, the input is dirty cloth or water. The automatic washing machine input is dirty cloth and water are the input of the washing machine. And timer controlling action is taking place at the timer. And output is clean cloth. But in open loop system, the output is independent of the controlling action. Means output is not dependent on the controlling action. If this is setting the timer, if timer is set and input is given to the automatic washing machine, the output is clean cloth. But washing machine is not known if cloth is clean or totally clean or dirty. That means these are the example of open loop system. Then we see closed loop system. In closed loop system, these are the feedback system. Feedback is present in closed loop system. Then we see advantages of open loop system. In advantages, first advantages is the simple design. Construction is simple. Simple design and construction. Simple design and construction. Then second one is it having more stability compared to closed loop system. They are economic. These are the advantages of open loop system. They are economic. Then we see the disadvantages of open loop system. In open loop system, feedback is not present, hence accuracy is not known. Our output is not accurate in open loop system as compared to closed loop system. Disadvantages of open loop system. The first disadvantage is the system is not accurate. The system is not accurate and reliable. The system is not accurate and These are the disadvantages of open loop system.